Inspector E.
Hi, friends. It's Mrs. E here. This week, Hugh is looking for something. Do you remember what it was? Let's take a look again.
I'm looking at two-bedroom apartments. I'm looking at two-bedroom apartments. I'm looking at two-bedroom apartments.
Hugh is looking for an apartment for his cousin, Olga. Hugh wants a two-bedroom apartment. Two-bedroom is an interesting phrase. Let's look at it closely. Two is a number. Bedroom is a noun. When you put two and bedroom together, they become an adjective to describe the noun apartment. A two-bedroom apartment means this apartment has two bedrooms. Please also notice that even though the number is more than one, the noun following the number is always singular. Let's try some examples. I often take a 40-minute walk after work. Gloria is excited about her 2-week trip to Germany. Do you understand? I hope you learned something from our 2-minute teaching. Now go and use what you learned. Remember, use it or lose it. This is Mrs. E signing off.